So my name is Whitney Rockley, and I am the co-founder and managing partner of McRock Capital. We're a venture capital fund that focuses exclusively on the industrial Internet of Things. And it's essentially around connecting field assets in the oil and gas industry, the power industry, various cities, is where we're using sensors, software, advanced analytics to do decision making, smarter decision making. And so now if you look at consumers being connected to the internet, it isn't unimaginable to see more and more devices and instruments and machines being connected to the internet. When we go to an event like the Waterloo Innovation Summit, it is imperative that we come away with a vibe of what types of innovations are people excited about, and can we impart our views around areas like the industrial Internet of Things so we can inspire more people, more entrepreneurs, more young entrepreneurs to consider a career where they could build a startup that is actually relevant to the industries that we're incredibly excited about. One of the things that I'm fairly passionate about is trying to show the cool side of science and technology to our young girls. And if you look now, it's better than ever. You've got wearables. So now you've got, you know, watches, and you've got earrings, and you've got, you know, 3D printed shoes and 3D printed clothes that may seem really simple and stereotypical as a woman. But as a girl, that's really cool stuff, and it's really exciting. Even things like animated drawing and visual effects, it dramatically changes the way that I think some girls will look at technology. It'll be seen as something that's incredibly innovative.